drafting and the promotion of Senate Joint Resolution 32, amending the U.S. Constitution to outlaw abortion by declaring the right to life to include the unborn. Senator Humphrey was a prime sponsor of this bill. Senate Bill 264, which would have amended the IRS code to deny tax-exempt status to any hospital or healthcare organization that provides or allows its facilities to be used for access to abortion.
I have no memory of any involvement.